If you're looking for an alternative to help your baby to calm down, to feel more peaceful, to fall asleep easily, well, keep watching, because our Reiki session today is specifically to help babies to fall asleep. Hello, beautiful soul. My name is Maria, and our Reiki session today is specifically for the little ones, for the babies who are struggling to fall asleep. So if you're interested in improving your health and growing your spirituality, go ahead and click the subscribe button below so you will get notifications whenever I post a new healing or a new meditation here in the channel. Now, if you have been struggling to help your baby to fall asleep easily, to make him calmer, to make him more peaceful, Reiki is a very good alternative in these cases, as the Reiki is going to work on releasing any pain from the baby. It's going to heal him whatever it's needed to be healed. So he's going to feel relaxed, he's going to feel more peaceful, and it's going to be much easier for the baby to fall into a deeper sleep and have a proper rest, have a proper sleep throughout the night. So mommies, this is what I need you to do right now. I'm gonna start the Reiki session with a very calming and gentle music. So I need you to turn on the music so the baby can also hear it. You will take your babies on your arms, give him some love, give him some protection. So he's gonna feel completely safe, completely peaceful, and it's gonna be easier for the energy to reach him and help him to fall asleep. Are you and your little angel ready? So let's begin.